doesn't face the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now let's welcome our fantastic principal, Mrs. Lee.
Good morning and welcome to our annual Flag Day performance. Our flag is all that our forefathers meant in the Revolutionary War. It means all that the Declaration of Independence meant. It means justice. It means liberty. Every star and stripe means liberty. And welcome again. A special thank you to Mrs. Mastro, the teachers, and all our students for working hard and preparing for this fabulous performance. You are going to. This is a treat.
First up, we have our fifth grade student, Thorndyke. Let's listen to our fifth grade reflect on what a 40-hour week truly means in our American culture.
There are people in this country who work hard every day. Not for fame or fortune do they strive, but the fruits of their labor are worth more than their pay. And it's time a few of them were recognized. Hello, Dean!
Thank you. Thank you all for joining us for our concert. My name is Mr. Saldana, and I'm the beginning strings teacher. And we're going to do two songs with this group and two songs with the next group, and then I'll turn it over to Mr. Jacoby. So we're going to play for you Mississippi Hot Dog and Norwegian Folk Song for the first group. So just give us one moment, and we'll get started.
Thorndyke String Quartet is going to play three voice pieces, concert song, Hungarian round, and concert trio.
Thank you. let's welcome grade two singing Mighty United. Second grade would like to make a statement with their own special flair. They have voices too, after all.
Next is our grade six with the song, We Share America. As citizens in this country, the sixth grade wants to remind us to take ownership for all the 50 states in our nation, not just the one that we live in. We learn from them all, for we are one United States of America.
From the Adirondacks.
Next up is our first grade singing I Love America. This song has become a Thorndyke tradition for grade one. Every year it gets better and better.
You
Up next is our kindergarten students with their song, Pledge of Allegiance. Our kindergarten students are never to be overshadowed. Let's listen to our little tykes put their own spin on the Pledge of Allegiance.
Singing America the Beautiful. Here's one of our patriotic classics. The third grade does a perfect job.
Mountain Majesty above. this flag we fly was made for you and me. Oh, all the world will see our flag flies free. It stands for liberty. This flag we fly was made for you and me. This flag we fly is for our liberty.
This chorus is outstanding, and every year I am blessed with the gifts from this school. I am blessed with the support from the administration, and I am blessed with the staff. And this is the first year we get to go off-site. So if you didn't hear me before, here and now, we're going off-site to a nursing facility to take our gifts to put smiles on others' faces. Thank you very much for coming, and thank you for your support.
And I'd like to thank all of you for coming. It meant so much, and we are very excited to have an incredible music teacher, Mrs. Mastro, and they are so excited to perform today. So thank you again, and thanks to the instrumental teachers and all of the students. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.
Oh, all the world will see our flag flies free. It stands for liberty. This flag we fly is made for you. This flag.